Yeah! face mask. Extra 5.
Thank you. Defense! 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 difference.
Thank you.
Iowa. I thank Iowa Wesleyan College for coming to Burlington, Iowa. I think both these teams deserve a heck of a round of applause. This is almost too much to handle. We had a game like this here last year, scoring fast, and here's another one. At this time, I would like to introduce the gentleman from Hardy, Mr. David Evington, with the MVP. Thank you. Did everyone enjoy the game as much as Hardy did? I don't know where else you could come and see the quality of football that we have here today. And again, both teams really need to be commended on the outstanding game that you played. True sportsmanship, good Christian fellowship. So congratulations. This was a tough decision. I saw lots of most valuable players out on the field today. So we got our heads together, and as it turns out, we have a tie for the most valuable player. So could I have the following two gentlemen please come up? From Olivet Nazarene, Corey Bell. From Iowa Wesleyan College, we have Dustin DeWall. On behalf of the bowl committee, I'd like to present both of you guys one trophy. We'll definitely get you another one. So if we could just both of you, can I get both coaches here also?
All right, Corey!
Steamboat Bowl Committee, we thank you all for coming. Please be careful going home.